Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I rise today to celebrate an important anniversary in my riding. 50 years ago, in March, Kimberly-Clark opened its mill in Huntsville under the supervision of mill manager Douglas Milliken. Doug began working for Kimberly-Clark in 1969 to oversee the construction and stayed as mill manager until 1978. Now in his 90s, Doug still lives in Huntsville and attended the drive-through celebration of the mill's 50th anniversary. Kimberly-Clark makes products we are all very familiar with, including Cottonelle toilet paper, Kleenex tissue, Huggies diapers, Scott paper towels, and more. The facility ensures none of the solid waste from its manufacturing process goes into landfill, using as much possible on-site, while a small amount is used in an off-site waste-to-energy operation. As well, the mill has an on-site water treatment system that recycles 80% of the water used in the manufacturing process. Over the past half century, Kimberly-Clark has made a huge contribution to the town of Huntsville, sponsoring all kinds of local organizations and events like the Table Soup Kitchen, Huntsville Minor Hockey, and the Paddle for Fairburn fundraiser. Casey also sponsors the Huntsville High School robotics team and offers scholarships to local students going to post-secondary education. Congratulations to everyone who has worked at Kimberly-Clark over those 50 years, from the first plant manager, Douglas Milliken, to the 230 current staff led by manager Joe Welsh. Thank you.
Thank you very much.